And he whacks one to deep right center field. That is well hit, and that one is gone, a home run. Yasmany Tomas, his second of the spring, a three-run shot, and the Diamondbacks take a 5-4 lead. Well, they were all worried about Tomas coming into this game. At least many of the Arizona people were saying, whoa, what about this fella? Well, today he is 3-for-3.